Guys, I feel like there's stalkers outside my house.
Breaking news, my niggas. If your girl...
Kais is leaving us for 2 weeks for San Francisco. Who knows, you might never see him again.
That's a shame.
Any so last
one? Back like Jordan wearing the 4-5.
Have a safe flight, G. Bye, back at the airport. Man, the sun's not even out and we're flying back home already. Yeah, we haven't slept, but what's new? What's sleep when we travel? Let's get back to LA, folks.
Checking in, guys. This whole time I've been at a Barnes, and Nobles studying. I've been trying to switch up the scene, you know what I mean? You know, usually you're in the library, but this time I try to get out and see how it's going, but it's going pretty well. And right now, guys, it's break time. You know what break time means? Let's find out. Let's just say no more. I mean, actually, a lot of chubby West.
Right now, Roger's getting a bath. You guys know how hard it is for cats taking baths, but Roger's doing pretty good. Good job, Roger.
Like a ghost hot tub.
All right, guys, this is not what it looks like. It's not ice cream, it's gelato. And what I've heard, gelato is healthier. You guys should know that. So, yeah, man, study break, gelato, and probably gonna get right back into it. Hope you guys are doing well.
Guys, I feel like there's stalkers outside my house. Right there, they keep saying my name. I don't know who they are. It's hella sketch though. Low key, is this kind of sketch? Oh my god, phones are going off. Someone keeps saying my name over and over again outside. Who is this? So, this has happened a couple of times. I didn't tell you guys, but people come outside saying the name, but this time it's just like, it's in the middle of the night right now. We were watching the cat and we hear my name over and over again. They're just standing there. And I don't know who it is or anything like that. I don't know if I should go outside, but it's kind of weird coming, like how do people know where I live and stuff like that, you know? So, I mean, you guys are more than welcome, but you know, give me a call, you know, gotta call like, oh, there's a Dawood coming so we can set up the house, but all of a sudden, G. They're leaving. I think my mom went outside. Oh shit. Where did they go? Oh my god. Do you guys hear that? Did they park? This is getting... Mama G went outside to see who it is while I brushed the cat. But let's see what she says when she comes back.
I'm giving him a bath and now we were done with the bath. But then we were drying him off, you know, from the dryer because I don't want him to get sick. So Emily is home, but Bhaji is in.
So you guys remember when I was vlogging, I was showing you guys who's outside. Well, let me introduce you guys. These guys are the homies right here. Say what's up.
Let's go, guys.
How you doing? Good. What do you guys got to say to the vlog?
You know, what's up, dude? We're Pakistanis.
Yeah.
You know, we keep it proud.
There you go. Pakistani.
Video.
Damn, Pakistani are proud.
Hey, subscribe. My name is Mufasa on Instagram. Mufasa786.
Oh, wow. All of a sudden, 786.
Follow me on Instagram. HIRAMY0.
Okay. Gotcha, guys.
I'm from California, LA, Pakistani.
All girls, hit him up, you know, if you're single.
All girls, hit me up, you know what I'm saying? Damn. Single.
Damn. Okay.
No Pringles.
Alright guys, hit them up on their Instagram and do what you guys gotta do. So the homies just left and it was an interesting experience. We talked for a while, we talked about all different types of things. They asked me questions and everything like that, so shout out to them. It was definitely an interesting experience. No, they are not stalkers, even though I'm probably going to put in the title stalkers, but they're not that at all. I don't want you guys saying any mean comments to them either, because some of you might think this is strange, but like, you guys are like family to us, so you guys know a lot about us, and when we get to meet you guys, we can say a lot about you guys. So, and you guys know how Mama G is, she's just very friendly and stuff like that, and like, that's what, how our family is. We're just a really friendly people, so if you ever see us outside and stuff, don't be hesitant or shy to say what's up and everything like that. But it was pretty cool. I don't think this is gonna happen a lot. Like, I think it was just happened, you know. Like, I don't expect this to happen a lot. With that being said, I know this was a short vlog because a lot of it was done just traveling, and you guys didn't see, I didn't get any sleep, so I got it caught up on my sleep while I came back home. But an interesting story, which I didn't get to tell you guys at all, while I was on the plane, I was sitting next to a girl. And that girl wasn't just an ordinary girl. Like, we talked, we chopped it up and stuff like that. And at the end, I found out she was Playboy's Playmate of the Year, which made a lot of sense. Wakas took a picture of us Wakas was sitting next to me, so I know it's all confusing, but I was sleeping and Wakas took a picture of like the whole row, and she was there, which is kind of creepy, but Wakas is creepy. Sorry, Wakas, if you're seeing this, but I'm gonna insert the picture right here. And so it was cool, and like, that was kind of, you know, I never sat next to a Playboy Playmate of the Year, so that happened. So yeah, that's why the vlog is short. Vajji has a midterm on Tuesday, papers due on Wednesday, so you know he is going to be busy. But with that being said, I'll see you guys tomorrow with another video. And guys, love you guys, thanks for all the support, and I'll see you tomorrow. Peace.